small room there. This room. Down there. We have a small room here. I don't need this room, I'm just playing around a bit. This is empty. Yes, we have to finish this campaign before we run out of gold, because they need payment and stuff. Let's make a new army.
It's payday.
This is payday, so that's using the money. And we don't have unlimited money. Because if I just play around like too many hours, actually I will run out of money. So my last money I need to save to build army and payments. Mega. So I need to have a little bit left. Two goblin left. Yes, my arm is too small here. So let's save again. And please don't crash. back. Have an army there.
The Alliance and the demons continue to unashamedly bash each other's brains out. It would be a really good chance to do something wild. Like, for instance, destroying the Alliance camp.
Let's go there. How do we do that? Okay, they're hitting them. Problem. It's my army. Yes, how do I go there? Maybe have to use the other entrance. That's the wrong one. We have to go back. I forgot that we have another entrance.
Payday.
Get out there. That's the wrong way. Thank you. 1,000 gold. Let's go back. It's not, they're not working, they are praying. Buy one more orc. A lot of beers. No, we need to go there. Let's make a new army. One, two. Three. Four. And save again. Make a new army and then save again.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
One troll there.
Payday.
Let's get my army back.
While the Alliance and the Demon battled each other, the bored evil sat back watching with interest some popcorn. What a great opportunity to finally destroy the Alliance's gang. But it's important not to force them.
To my door. Try again, but they did die. Takes time to make this army. Don't make it so large. Have something back. Two of each back, two trolls, two orcs. Goblins, two goblins. Yes, let's try this. Let's save. Save. First game, save. Okay, yes. Don't crash. Back. Continue, then attack, attack. This one, this building, check. Yes, that's the last one of two heroes.